Good morning, Scorpions.
Unfortunately, we weren't able to finish the year off.
Showing us your support.
Make your day a little bit brighter.
This is our final episode of the semester.
We're going to be taking a trip.
And welcome to another episode of
To the Scorpion News.
The Scorpion News is a public forum for student expression. Students make all content decisions and opinions do not necessarily represent those of the HUSD.
Hey Scorpions, the past couple weeks have been a little bit crazy, especially for the class of 2020, but let's not forget the positive moments. So I asked some senior Scorpions what their favorite moment of high school was. Let's check it out.
Hey y'all, what's poppin'? It's me, your girl, Angelia Tuimolunga.
Hi, my name's Sabrina Ayala.
My name's Adam Gomez.
Hi guys, my name is Destiny.
Hey, my name's Jay.
I am a senior at Hesperia High School.
I'm a senior at Hesperia High School.
I'm a senior.
I'm a senior here at Hesperia High School.
And my favorite high school memory would be just going to school every day and seeing my friends.
And one of my most favorite memorable moments out of the 4 years is for sure marching band.
And my best high school experience would have to be any time that I was performing.
My best experience, honestly, I don't have one, but I love the hype when it came to sports.
Seeing smiles on everyone's faces, seeing my teachers, just enjoying every day of high school, period. Those are my favorite memories.
I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed when I was in choir or in band and color guard and the little bit of time that I was in drama and just being able to perform because it's something that I really enjoyed doing and something that I really have a passion for. So it was really nice that I was a part of that during school.
All the sports in school, it was just so hype. You know, the football team, they came back with the key this year. The boys basketball team, they went to championships, and it was so exciting. We was hyped. The cheerleaders were so hyped, y'all. We're so thankful to have cheerleaders like them. Keep it up, y'all. And also, I love being on my basketball team, y'all. We was so hyped. Nobody could tell us nothing, and that's on period. Yes, sir.
I was in marching band for 3 years, and I just had a blast throughout the whole time with competitions, football games, and everything else like that. And I want to thank everyone in band. Thank you for all the memories. Sad that it's got to end, but I'll for sure visit you guys and love you guys much. Take care.
And my best experience here was joining the cheer team and meeting new people at all the school events.
Y'all, I'm just excited. You know, senior year has been a blast. Hesperia honestly gave me the best experience anyone can have for high school, and I'm truly blessed, y'all. Class of 2020, we not done yet.
I was living a lie, this is my confession. I was living a lie before we met.
My eyes are watery.
There were so many nights full of dark temptation. There were so many nights that I regret. I was so lost in myself when I found you. But in that moment, you made me believe. You give me freedom, freedom, freedom I've been looking for. Freedom, freedom is you. You give me freedom, freedom. looking for.
Walker here. Just wanted to give a shout out to all of you seniors. Congratulations on graduating. Even though we're sad we don't get to give you one more smile or one more hug or share one more joke with you, it does not diminish the fact that we are so extremely proud of each and every one of you. To my cheerleaders especially, you all know how much I love you. I will always be your number one fan. Congrats again, Scorpions, class of 2020. Just remember, no matter where life takes you, Scorpion Country will always be your home. Congrats!
Hi seniors, it's Mrs. Ball. I just wanted to wish you congratulations and the best of luck on your next adventures. I'm gonna miss you guys, but congratulations, class of 2020. You did it, yay!
Congratulations, class of 2020. I am so proud of you all. You got through this. Way to go, good job, yay!
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I am so incredibly proud of you. You've shown resilience throughout this entire pandemic. Think back to your freshman year. The fire stalled the start of your high school career, but you made it. You did it, and you should be incredibly proud of yourselves. Take care, good luck, and don't be afraid to show the world just what you're made of.
Hi seniors, it's Miss Rosenfeld. Just want to tell you congratulations and good luck with everything in the future.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We're so excited for you. We're excited for your future. We want to encourage you to keep trying. Never give up. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Remember, wherever you go, go with all of your heart.
Hi, Scorpions. Congratulations, class of 2020. Yay!
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it. You are officially done with the high school year, and the next chapter of your life now begins. Sorry we get to officially say goodbye, but know that we will forever hold you in our hearts. And don't ever forget that you are a true Scorpion.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I can't believe how fast time has gone by these past 4 years. I remember we both started Hesperia High School 4 years ago, and it's been an incredible journey seeing you guys grow these past 4 years. I just want to say that I'm incredibly proud of you guys, and I wish you guys the best of luck, and I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future.
Congratulations to the class of 2020, especially to my avid students.
What's up, seniors 2020? Here's Captain Awesome. I know what you're thinking.
The world needs you, so go ahead and follow this last little bit of advice from me. Stay awesome, my friends.
Hey guys, Mrs. Fraser here. Just wanted to say congrats, class of 2020. I'm super proud of you guys. I'm going to miss seeing you around campus, but I know you're going to do great. Proud of you.
Felicidades en su graduación, clase de 2020. I miss you. I'm proud of you. I wish you all the best. Please keep in touch and continue to make us proud with your choices in the future.
Way to go, Scorpions.
Hey guys, it's Mr. and Mrs. Jax here. Just wanted to say that we miss you all and we hope everyone's doing well and staying healthy.
Congrats, class of 2020. You guys take care and stay safe out there.
Class of 2020, quarantine scholars, what's good? It's your Uncle Mac. Hey, I just wanted to tell y'all, I'm so very proud of you. And at the same time, too, I want you to shake this off. Easier said than done, I know. But here's the thing. God has a place for you. This is just the beginning. Crazy beginning that you've gone through. So know that whatever it is that you come up to, you got this. Scorpion Country on Purpose is where I wanted to do this because I want you to know this is where you leave it. Real simple, but this is your beginning too. So let this be a reminder of what it is that you're trying to do and make it do what it do. We here for you today, tomorrow, the next day. Good, bad, or indifferent. You know where home is. So blessings to you without number and all good things without end. Don't forget about your Uncle Mac. W17, that's where I'm at. Come see about your boy. Let me know how you're doing. Blessings to you and all good things. Take care.